Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how to achieve scaling of images from small to big ones with super resolution without significant quality loss. This particular is scaled 4x by 4x, so the surface is 16 times bigger and still the quality is quite nice. It's based on GitHub repository that I show you. On MIT license. And this is a fifth part of the series of tutorials by this particular guy. So as you can see, we can go from really low resolution to quite high resolution. It's much better than bicubic scaling, and it is quite close to original image. Another example of flowers, a man. It works also for videos, so you can really scale up. So this particular tutorial is in progress, but already the author shared the weights for the neural network. So I put everything that is needed to just go with one image on GitHub and Colab. So you can go on with the checkpoints from the author, and for example, with some image from the internet, you can just also drag and drop the image to the repository and scale it. And this is how it looks like on GitHub and also in Google Colab. So I hope it will be helpful and maybe it will save some time with rendering, yes, because you can, for example, render something in much, much lower resolution and still got a decent result. Thank you.